Hello guys, welcome to a gameplay of Assassin's Creed 2. I know it's been a while since I updated the video library of Assassin's Creed 2, so for the record we are in Venus and let's do this. I have to descend to the ground level.
I cannot do that. Not so well, anyway.
Who could hide from a man this skilled?
Salute, Rosa. You seem to be healing well.
How are you finding Venezia?
It has its charms, but how do you deal with the smell? Che schifo.
So? What brings you to me?
I was hoping you could help me with something.
And that would be?
I want to learn to climb the way you do.
Oh. Va bene, I can do that. Well, I can't, but Franco can. Franco! Muove il culo! Show Ezio how to reach the top of that scaffolding. Begin in a hanging position. Then jump to the ledge above you. As you reach it, grab it with your hand and pull yourself up. There. See how it works?
I think so.
Only one way to find out. Try for yourself.
I think now I have to learn some techniques of climbing, leap climbing technique, I guess. So yeah, let's accept this and let's do this and yeah, let's see.
The ledge at the height of your jump.
So, how did I do?
I've seen better.
Ah, you wound me with your cruel, cruel words.
All right, Smargiasso. Let's put your skills to the test.
I'm all ears.
Meet me in front of the Frari.
Where did she go?
What's his problem? Why can't he walk like everyone else?
You make it look easy, friend.
They do so with no fear of the crime.
Climbing a bit of scaffolding is all well and good. But let's see how you do out in the open.
On top of that tower, then? Torno fra un attimo.
Now I have to climb a big tower, so let's see.
Not allowed up here. Lee, go back down, or I shoot.
The council reminds all citizens not to eat the fish.
Not you. Get you. Die now.
Finally, I made it. It was hard though. Climbing, I mean.
So?
Looks like you've learned all I have to teach you. I'll let Antonio know of your progress. Finish your other tasks. We're almost there.
Ben trovato, Ugo. What's the trouble?
You and Rosa managed to escape from Seta, but the others were not so lucky. Emilio's captured them, and now they await execution.
Do you know where they're being held?
I know they're still in the district, but beyond that, no. You'll have to look for them.
I'll have your brothers back here in no time.
This game just reminds me of Prince of Persia I used to play before.
Listen to them squeal. Pathetic. It's no wonder their master hides. Where is Emilio? I'd like to be rid of his trash.
How am I gonna do this? I think I have to go down and just kill the guards.
Give me a minute. On me. Segui me.
thefts will mount your heads on pikes.
Better to hang their corpses from the palazzo windows.
All right, this way.
Hey, no, you don't.
You force my hand.
When you break the rules, we break you.
Follow my lead. Qui, let's do it. Fall in. Andiamo.
What a skill! You have our hearts and sometimes you might not.
The markets belong to the people.
Emilio says he seeks unity, but all he really wants is control.
Your crimes cannot continue. The people won't allow it.
The markets belong to the people.
Emilio says he seeks unity, but all he really wants is control.
Your crimes cannot continue. The people won't allow it.
The markets belong to the people.
Emilio says he seeks unity, but all he really wants is control.
Your crimes cannot continue. The people won't allow it.
The markets belong to the people.
Emilio says he seeks unity, but all he really wants is control.
Your crimes cannot continue. The people won't allow it.
The markets belong to the people.
Emilio says he seeks unity, but all he really wants is control.
Your crimes cannot continue.
The people won't allow it.
People.
Emilio says he seeks unity.
Let's go.
Impressive moves.
Sit tight. Follow my lead. All right, this way.
I'm impressed. I didn't expect you to succeed so quickly.
I aim to please.
I'll let Antonio know about our progress. Come find me later. I've got another job for you.
What sort of job?
Meet me near the docks, and I'll explain.
Molto bene.
Okay guys, I think that's it for today's video of Assassin's Creed 2. Obviously you will be seeing more videos of Assassin's Creed in the future, and GTA obviously. And till then, take care, bye.